Roberto!
I feel very, very emotional coming back to my country. I dreamt of this day for so many months and years. I counted the hours, I counted the minutes and the seconds just to see this land, to see the grass, to see the sky. I feel so emotionally overwhelmed. I came down the stairs and the airline trade union was there to welcome me. And they waved their hands and I was just overwhelmed. And I hope that I can live up to the great expectations which people here have. And I feel so proud of the people of Pakistan. I feel so very proud of them. It hurts us when people say that terrorists who come, whether they're bombing tubes in London or whether they're plotting plots in Germany or doing things in other countries, have their trail leading back. That's not the real image of Pakistan. The people that you see outside are the real image of Pakistan. These are the decent, hard-working middle classes and working classes of Pakistan who want to be empowered so that they can build a moderate, modern nation where everybody has equality. This is the real Pakistan, and if we get democracy, this is the face of Pakistan the world will see, not the face of the extremists who have thrived under dictatorships.
Bibi! Disputo! Disputo! Disputo!
हो जाता है, हो जाता है।
दबा के ये बंद करो, बंद करो, ये करंट लग लेते हैं किसी के। ओ भाई ये तार नहीं।
फौजिया
आराम से, आराम से।